Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. In the trailer for Lonely Planet 2024, Laura Dern delivers a poignant and deeply moving performance as Eleana, a woman navigating the uncharted terrain of personal loss and rediscovery. The trailer opens with Eleana standing alone on a windswept cliff, her gaze lost in the horizon, a visual metaphor for her emotional isolation and the vast, unknown journey ahead. Dern's portrayal of Eleana is marked by a profound sense of introspection and vulnerability. We see fleeting glimpses of her past life, quite intimate moments filled with both love and sorrow. These flashbacks, interwoven with the present, reveal the depth of Eleana's grief and the rich tapestry of her memories. The trailer captures Eleana's struggle as she attempts to reconnect with herself and the world around her. Scenes of her wandering through a small, picturesque town and interacting with its quirky, yet endearing inhabitants highlight her gradual, often painful, path to healing. The interactions are tender and sometimes awkward, illustrating the difficulty of moving forward while carrying the weight of the past. A standout moment in the trailer is a raw, emotionally charged scene where Eleana sits alone in a dimly lit room, her face illuminated by the soft glow of a single lamp. The look of quiet despair in her eyes, paired with Dern's subtle yet powerful performance, conveys a deep sense of longing and resignation. The trailer concludes with a glimmer of hope as Eleana takes tentative steps toward a new beginning. The final scenes are bathed in warm, golden light, symbolizing the possibility of renewal and the slow but steady journey toward reclaiming her life. Lonely Planet promises to be a deeply emotional and introspective film, with Laura Dern at its heart, bringing a nuanced and heartfelt portrayal of a woman's quest for solace and self-discovery. The trailer offers a moving glimpse into a story that explores themes of loss, healing, and the enduring strength of the human spirit. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.